done. So we're heading back to Dunedin. Ooh, check out the hair. Heading back to Dunedin today, and I was up on Friday, it's Monday today, getting fitted for a new prosthetic because my limb has shrunk, and today we get that fitted, and hopefully it'll last a little bit longer than just a few weeks. Hopefully my limb is going to stop shrinking soon. But anyway, so that's what we're doing today. I will record bits and pieces of the process and just let you know how it's going, and you know what it all sort of entails, I guess. Exciting news, we bought a new car. It's an Abarth. Husband's gonna be driving us home. It's a crazy little racy beast thing, and it's gonna be loads of fun.